We then have our sleeping quarters on the first floor. We have two master bedrooms that are identical, one at the front of the boat, one at the back of the boat. In between, we've got two other guest bedrooms for our kids, and they share their own ensuite.